This year, Village Fest raised more than $37,000 to benefit CARE. The Children's Advocates Resource Endowment awarded that money to nonprofit groups serving children. Recent grants include $6,200 to the Assistance League of Bakersfield, $700 to League of Dreams, $8,500 to Kern Partnership for Children and Families. According to officials, CARE has donated more than $1.5 million to local charities since 1999.